Here's my Project 85 Buick Regal. It has hydraulics, 2 pumps, 6 batteries. I had this car for years, man. It was painted a two-tone, black on bottom, like an ugly ass burgundy on top, with some ugly transformer style looking patterns. So I grinded the whole sucker down. Been sitting in my garage, man, since 2013, after I took it all apart and grinded it down. But body looks pretty good. Filler primer. So I gotta sand that out, throw some black spray can over it, Geico, sand it out, find the high and the low spots. And hopefully by, say, a month tops, I'll have the sucker painted all up. But I'd like to get it done in 2 weeks. I'll keep you guys updated.